the full upright lock position. Reach all those carry-on items, including those laptops, back underneath the seat in front of you. All other electronic devices stay in airplane mode. But come back one last time to pick up our remaining service items. Placing trash items in that seat back pocket will take that as well. Once again, please reach over, press the armrest button. Bring your seat backs up, tray tables up, and most importantly, make sure seatbelts are fastened. Welcome to Miami.
Southwest Airlines, and especially this flight crew, we'd like to be the first to welcome you to Miami. We ask that you please remain seated with that seatbelt fastened until we get to the gate. The captain turns the fastened seatbelt sign off. Please use caution when opening up those overhead bins. Items tend to shift during flight and they could fall out. If you're making a connection here in Miami, please go and check the viewing monitors for your up-to-date flight and gate information. If you're going on this aircraft, 477 to Nashville, please remain in the exact seat that you're in right now. Repeat it with me, y'all. Please remain in the exact seat that you're in right now if you're going on with us to Nashville. Jack is going to come from the back, get an accurate through count, and then I'll let you know up front when it's okay to get up and stretch your legs. It's hard to count a moving target. We know you have many choices when you fly, and we're so happy that you guys decided to choose us today. Go out, have a great day, come back and see us real soon. If you're going on vacation, have a great vacation. Come back and see us soon. Welcome to Miami. On your mark. Get set. Oh man, that was early. Go.